Season 1, episode 6, take 1. Yes. Welcome to the short version. I'm Jordan H. Green. On this episode, we're looking at bad customer service. Before we jump in, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the notifications bell so you never miss a video. If you know, blah, 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 blah. Welcome to the short version. I'm Jordan H. Green, and on this episode, we're looking at bad customer service. Before we jump in, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking that bell so you never miss a notification and a video. If you subscribe and turn on notifications, and I got some pigeons that are about to eat me. Welcome to the short version. I'm Jordan H. Green, and on this episode, we're looking at bad customer service. Before we jump in, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the notifications bell so you never miss a video. If you subscribe and turn on notifications, let us know in the comments below, and I'll give you a shout out in an upcoming video. That's right. I'll personally tell others to follow you, but you must subscribe to this channel, enable notifications, and tell us you did so in the comments down below. And if you like this video, don't forget us to give us blah, 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 blah. That's all, folks. A recent study says that bad customer service costs American companies over $41 million annually. And that study did not take into account lost revenue from bad reviews online. Those bad reviews online could cost the average business lost blah, 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 blah. Trust is huge in everything we do. If you don't trust me, you're less likely to buy something from me. So if we lose trust in a company's products or services, the second we lose trust in the person representing that company, that doesn't make any sense. And the biggest customer complaint that people have is poor blah, 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 blah. Do you like pushing buttons? Then push the subscribe button right now. You won't regret it. Yes, I'm still standing right here. I'm watching you. Push that subscribe button.